How you doing? I was a teacher for 27 years. Some young men are pretty stupid. I hate to say it. You ladies raise them. You can't be afraid to teach boys things, okay? I'm sorry. Sometimes you're on your own. I was a single parent for a while. Don't be afraid to teach your boys and girls things. My mom is so homophobic, she took away my G.I. Joes. The old dress-up kind of gave them to my sisters. Poor Joe married Barbie about 100 times in his Marine Corps dress blue uniform. All those scars and muscles made her weak in the knees. Poor Ken wasted all that money on coordinated outfits. He was the wedding planner and the best man. Anyhow, I had four sisters. Wasn't allowed to play with them except board games in the living room. Monopoly and Clue. I have four sisters, I've known them all my life. All they ever said to them was, it's Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the rope. So, my nana would come over, or one of my aunties, give me a kiss, and then I'd go outside and play, ride my bike. My sisters were planted on that couch for hours, learning family history, getting social skills, learning how to manipulate and control people. It's called visiting. I was not allowed to do this. Apparently, in between 1960 and 1975, boys who could have a conversation were gay. not true. But, I mean, she was afraid, you know? And it's affecting the world economy. Wall Street will tell you, sales of power tools, way down. Sales of motorcycles, way, way down. Can't find a car with a stick shift. Just a few trucks here and there. High schools no longer teach metal shop or auto shop. Everybody's in college prep class to get a nice clean office job. Mom won't brag about her son if he's a welder or mechanic or air conditioning technician, even though he makes twice as much as his wimpy brother. Assistant manager at Taco Bell with his bachelor's degree from Cal State nowhere. Anyway, that's my time. Don't be afraid. Boys and girls, have a